Watching us now?
I don't think so. We can get started now.
Hello! I'm Tula.
And I'm Telmo.
We are the little cooks.
We're going to make a cake for our beloved grown-up.
Because today is his birthday.
How old do you think he's turning?
Well, I don't know. 100 or 200?
Maybe he was alive during the time of the dinosaurs.
Don't think so.
Oh, well. It would have been really cool if our adult had seen dinosaurs.
Let's start with the ingredients.
All right.
To make a yummy birthday cake, the ingredients we're going to need...
Eggs!
Pineapple and syrup.
Sugar.
Flour.
Butter,
strawberry marmalade,
powdered sugar,
water,
cream of cocoa with hazelnut,
different colored sprinkles,
and some baking yeast. Now let's get started.
Before anything, we ask our grown-up to turn on the oven to 350 degrees. Grown-up!
Oh, they're gonna see the ingredients.
That's true.
Let's cover them with this.
Can you turn on the oven to 350 degrees for us, please? Thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right, we'll grab a bowl and we'll put 6 eggs.
And 1 big cup of sugar.
Now let's blend it together.
This time I'm gonna do it.
Okay. While Telmo mixes up the sugar and the eggs, I'll add 1 big cup of flour. Now we'll grab a mold and we'll smother it with butter.
And while you do that, I'm going to add the baking yeast.
And I'll sprinkle a little bit of flour on it.
That way we can be sure that the batter won't stick.
It's ready!
Great! I'll put the batter inside the mold.
And then it can go inside the oven. Grown up! Telmo, the table!
Oh, taken care of. Can you put the batter in the oven for us, please? Hello.
And we'll let it bake for about 25 minutes.
Oh, they're done!
Before we take it out of the mold, we need to let it cool down a bit. Okay, well, our grown-up has cut the cake open in half for us. Now we'll fill up the middle with strawberry marmalade.
But only on the bottom part of the cake, my friends.
We'll spread it out really well with the help of a spoon.
Now we add the slices of pineapple all the way around. Perfect! Now comes the really complicated part.
Putting the other half back on top without breaking it.
I'll do it.
No, Telmo, let me do it.
Oh, you're gonna drop it.
I'm not gonna drop it, Telmo.
I bet you probably will.
What did you say, Telmo?
Oh, nothing. I was just convinced that you were gonna do it right.
Our grown-up isn't watching us now, right?
Everything is under control.
Good. Now we'll fill up a bowl with a large cup of powdered sugar. We'll add 1/4 cup of water and we'll mix it up really well. We'll end with a pasty liquid. Now, we pour it over the cake, and with a spoon, we spread it evenly. This is looking very delicious.
Why don't we eat the cake right now?
Telmo, it's for our grown-up's birthday.
All right, but we don't know how old he is.
My little cooks, we have already finished up here.
We need the cream of cocoa.
That's what I was gonna say.
For that, we'll use a pastry sleeve and we fill it up with cream of cocoa with hazel.
I want to put the cream of cocoa.
Oh, Tula.
All right, now you can do it.
Yay!
And while Telmo decorates the cake with cream of cocoa, I'll add the different colored sprinkles. My little cooks, it's time to go over the ingredients for the recipe. Ingredients for our birthday cake. 6 eggs, 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of flour, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, strawberry jam, pineapple slices and syrup, 1 cup of powdered sugar, 1/4 cup of water, cream of cocoa with hazelnut, different colored sprinkles, and a bit of butter and flour. Now is the time, Telmo.
Let's go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear grown-up. Happy birthday to you.